I am Miguel Ángel López Valverde, a research scientist in the Instituto de Astrofísica de Andalucía of the Spanish National Research Council. I am interested in planetary atmospheres, in the study of the atmosphere of the terrestrial planets, in particular the upper layers of the atmosphere. My experience on Mars is dates back to my first steps in research during my PhD, devoted to the infrared emissions of the upper atmosphere, to nowadays working with data from the different missions to Mars and building also theoretical models of the atmosphere. I am the coordinator of the AGUAS project, and in addition, within this project, my responsibility is to lead the work package devoted to the study of the upper atmosphere.